Hi, Christine Pagano here, and I'm gonna show you how you can make a driftwood sculpture just like this. I'm gonna be working with these three pieces of wood today, and begin the process by just laying them in different positions, seeing where they fit together. They look good. And I'm also planning on where I'm going to put the structural craft caulk layer. So I've got a joint right here, got a joint here, up here, and over there. So that is what I'll secure with my first round of craft caulk. I'm working on a piece of foam core. I'm gonna get some page protectors and slip them under this because it's important to work on plastic. And I'll be right back. This is where we are so far. I have locked in the bottom of this sculpture and began a little decorative move out here. And I wanted to lock these two pieces of driftwood together, but preserve the height underneath. So I found this bottle to be just the right height to lay my craft caulk. That's under plastic. The bottle is under plastic to create the shape. So I'm just gonna let this set for a while and do something else. So far, so good. Craft caulk.
It's fun. Totally. Totally. Encouraged. so good.
Thank you.